Water is life, yet access to water is at risk due to growing climate-related challenges. Thomas Krom, Director for Environmental Activities at Seequent, the Bentley subsurface company, is here to explain how technology can help solve the biggest challenges in sustainable water management and protection. Welcome, Thomas.
Thank you, Nicholas. I'm really glad to be here today. You know, Seequent is evolving the way organizations work by delivering easy-to-use but powerful subsurface tools. You know, and technology is an awesome way to democratize hard science. And we need to democratize hard science because we have fewer geoscientists available, and they have to solve more and bigger problems that are even more critical for society than they used to be. And these water challenges are growing constantly. You know, and I've always said there's three kinds of water. You either have too much of it, too little of it, or it's too polluted. And so this is something we need to deal with. And we understand the need for geoscience analysis and modeling to fix these problems. An example of this is the Cox's Bazar refugee camp in Bangladesh. When this work was undertaken, 880,000 people were living in this refugee camp, and NGOs were rushing to provide potable water to them. But this concentration of people posed a real danger to the water supply. So they wanted to look for groundwater. It's safe. But the information was really, really old and out of date. So they used our technology to design these agile field campaigns so they could collect information and then analyze it quite quickly using volunteers around the world and then build up this holistic 3D digital twin, an aquifer model of the two main aquifers. And even today, years later, these two aquifers are supplying people to this huge refugee camp. And this has been repeated all over the world. And it is great that this is happening. The other thing is we work with a lot of universities to try to build up innovation pipelines in this area. For example, the University of Barcelona or Stanford University, or say remote sensing for groundwater with Aarhus University here in Denmark. There is one mantra that underpins water climate related problems. We have limited financial and human resources available to solve these problems. So we need to solve problems in synergy with each other. So that is why a better understanding of the underground is the key for a sustainable, resilient future.
Fantastic to see how technology can help solve a critical problem like access to water. Thank you, Thomas.